Yo, what is good, everyone? Welcome back. And here in this video, as always, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make money solo. So if you guys are new to my channel, drop a like on the video, share the video, and also subscribe. That way you guys don't miss any daily dope GTA 5 content. Also, if you guys want to donate to the channel, I will leave my Cash App as the pinned comment down below in the comment section. So if you guys want to donate to the channel, that's where I am accepting donations at. So anyway, you guys, Thursday is coming here really soon, and honestly, I'm really digging these double money and RP missions in GTA 5 online. They help out a lot, honestly, with cash and RP, especially if you are a beginner player. So anyway, the mission I'm going to be doing right here in the video is called Deal Breaker. I recommend checking this out because tomorrow is Thursday, you guys. So I recommend checking these missions out and grinding them out until Thursday. That way you guys can get that easy money in RP, especially with it being double money in RP. As always, I do recommend having a bulletproof vehicle. The vehicle I am using here in the video is the Chroma. It's not the armored one, it is just the regular one you can get in the game. I still recommend getting it though, because it's cheaper and it's still bulletproof. Now, I know I've been covering these missions quite a bit here on my channel, but honestly, I do recommend doing these missions, you guys. If you want to rank up super quick and make easy cash, these missions are where it's at, honestly. Now, like most hero missions in the game, all you have to do is go to a location, get a package, and then turn that package into Gerald when you are done. But however, I do recommend staying in the mission for at least 15 minutes. That way, you guys do get way more money in RP from the mission. But anyway, you guys, as always, if you enjoyed the video, make sure you guys leave a like on the video, share the video, and subscribe to the channel. That way you guys don't miss any daily dope GTA 5 online content. God bless you guys, and see you in my next video.